Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to prepare Godi Roti or Hittina Holige. Ingredients required are 1 cup rice flour, 1.5 cup wheat flour, water, oil and salt to taste. Let's start the preparation. First we have to take wheat flour in a mixing bowl. Add salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of oil. Mix this well. Add water and we have to knead it into a soft dough, like a normal chapati dough. Apply very little oil. And knead this dough. Soft dough is ready. Close the lid and rest it for at least half an hour. Until dough is resting, we can prepare the stuffing. Here I have kept 2 cups of water for boiling. If we take 1 cup of rice flour, we have to take 2 cups of water. Once the water starts boiling, add salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of oil. We have to add rice flour and stir this well. Keep stove heat to low. We have to mix this well so that there are no lumps. Cook this on medium heat for 1 to 2 minutes. Switch off the stove. Close the lid for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we have to take this stuffing in tray. Allow this to cool for some time. Stuffing has cooled now. Apply little oil and knead this. I am going to make small balls out of it. Stuffing balls are ready. Dough has been resting since half an hour. Apply little oil and knead this dough. I am going to make small portion of dough balls. Dough balls and stuffing both are ready. Now we can make the holige. Take one small dough ball. Coat it with wheat flour. Press it little bit. Roll it like a small puri. Take one stuffing. We have to stuff this like this. Press it little bit. Coat it with wheat flour. Now we have to roll this. Slowly roll the edge. this holigay is ready to roast on hot tawa. Now keep stove heat to medium to high. Roast this for few seconds. After few seconds, we have to flip it to the other side. Apply little oil. Flip this one more time. Apply oil this side as well. Allow this to roast on both the sides until we get nice brown spots on holigay. Flip this one more time. Soft heat in a holigay is ready. Take this on plate. Like this, I will make some more holigay. Keep stove heat to low. Hittina holigay are ready to serve. You can eat this with any curry or mango shikarni. You can see these are very soft. In the shown measurements, I made 8 holigay of this size. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Take care.